Now we've got to touch on a bit of a subject. I might start crying. But my little Emmy is passed away. So you won't see her on this vlog anymore. That happened quite a while ago, as it is now, but it's still very tender and very sore, and I don't want to talk about it. So I didn't want to bring it up in a separate video because I knew I was going to be upset. So she won't be appearing with us. I don't intend on replacing her or getting another pet or anything like that at this stage, but that may come afterwards. Sorry. So we'll just move forward without that little piece of treasure that was gifted to me by God for, even if it was just such a short time of about 8 months. I think we all agree she had such a personality. May she rest in peace. Thank you to my friends Justin and Lad Elizabeth, and who had to come and take her pretty much off me. I couldn't let her go. I had hold of her for 4 days after she died, and I couldn't let her go. And they took her and had her cremated for me. So, thank you.
Let's leave the past behind. Walk.
Are you happy to be home?
There's something else we need to find.
You see, she's cutting up strips of paper.
Make me wait.
Watch what she does.
There's no need to.
She's putting feathers in. Where are you? In here? Are you trying to bite me through my jacket? Yeah, see, what's that like, hey? Where are you? What are you doing? What are you doing? Hey, can't I just pat you even through here? Hey, oh, there's a pretty birdie. It's a nice birdie. What are you doing to my straw? I just went to pay fuel. Why did you wreck my straw when I went to pay fuel? Goodness me. Emmy, you're a pain in my butt. Are you a pain in my butt? Yeah, you. Are you a pain? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's been like that from the start. Say you'll stay till the morning light.
Emmy, come. Emmy.
Let's make footprints in the sand. Let's make me.
What are you doing? Emmy. Emmy. Look what she's done to my hairbrush. No. What are you doing? Did you fall, Bobby?
With me down the road, there's sunshine and light. Say you go. Don't make me wait. There's no need to.
Come it.
Let's find something new.
Thank you.